G'day, Weeksy from Wash in the backyard yet again today to talk to you about Wax Buddy wax removers. Now, there's many different ways for taking wax off a surfboard. This board here I've had for ages. I haven't used it for quite a few years. The wax is a bit old and crusty. There's not too much on there, which is good. I've taken off some old stickers, you can see here. I'm going to be converting this board over to VersaTraction because I don't want to use wax anymore. And this is a board I intend to keep for quite some time. So, you can heat it up in the sun, that helps. You can put a hairdryer on it, that helps. Boiling water, that's great. Well, I know what boiling water does to the structural integrity of your board. You can use a normal wax comb. These are ones that come for free in board shorts with fin keys. They're all very fantastic. A lot of those will sort of be a little bit too small for your hand, or it's so sharp you end up cutting your hand on the back of the... I mean, look at that. So that's going to scrape the wax off. That's going to insert itself into the palm of your hand. So especially on a cold winter's morning, not so great. You can use metal scrapers. They're great for getting in real heavy-duty built-up stuff. But of course, being a hard, non-flexible blade, it won't get down in any grooves. A board like this is a bit old. It's got a few heel dents and things in it. No good. So why Wax Buddy and not some of the other ones? Well, first of all, it's made from recycled and recyclable plastic. As surfers, obviously, the more we can do to reduce the amount of plastic going into the environment, the better it is for all of us. So recycled plastic, and then when you're finished with it, you can recycle it as well. It has a nice, comfortable, curved handle that fits beautifully into the palm of your hand, and that means you can put your fingers on top, get a lot of pressure on the blade, and really just rips through the wax. It's flexible, both this way and this way, which means it can conform to different angles. There's teeth in the side for scratching up the wax. There's a curved edge for doing along the rails. But really, it's a pretty straightforward thing. Let me just quickly show you how well it works. Really is simple to use. You can put a lot of pressure on it without hurting your hand. And like I say, it's recycled plastic and it's recyclable. So get yourself a Wax Buddy wax removing comb.